The Attorney General says there is insufficient evidence to press criminal or civil charges connected to hate speech against Representative Manny Espedia. He says a self-described white nationalist group made a threatening statement about him after he brought attention to racist graffiti in Nashua. The AG sent a letter detailing the investigation, adding these statements are clearly offensive, hurtful, and not representative or our state's values.